Nuisance and scam costs are really a big headache, no matter for an individual or a company. Code costs try to sell us something we don't want or need, while scam costs will steal our money. These costs do annihilate our daily life and interrupt our productive work days. Totally a waste of time. Any solution to stop these undesired costs? Actually, the individual can easily block those costs with their mobile. Then what about a company? Can we also do something to block these nuisance costs? Absolutely yes. Block and allow list feature will help you. The block list can stop all disturbing crank calls from reaching internal users. Now those crank calls will only get a responding prompt.
The number you have dialed is not in service. Please check the number and try it again.
However, you might come across a problem. Some of your business calls need to be connected normally by passing the block list. How to deal with that? Don't worry, now the allow list feature helps. Allow list allows you to add a dependable incoming and outgoing numbers which has higher priority than the block list. For example, we have a block list rule which will block all numbers starting with 400. While your customer's number also matches with this specific rule to ensure the normal call between internal users and the customer, we can add this number to the allow list. Bingo! The problem has been solved. More information for VoIP features, please don't forget to subscribe and visit yeastar.com.